As a representative of the Queen's Imperial Guard, I, Roland, dub you a knight of justice and cupcakes and stuff. Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the dwarven slave mines to reach his tower.
Gotcha! Ha! Enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf and I'm enslaved!
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance. Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.
My bullets aren't magic, but they are cheap.
Shots!
Stop! Quiet! Calm down. Stop!
Huh?
Please stop.
Over here, laddie. My boys are itching to fight by your side.
I punch him!
Brick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him! Win it!
You came to the wrong man!
Let go!
He was gonna
just... Damn it, Brick! We gotta fight for him to get out of here!
That must have hurt.
Killing me here, Brick. I'm getting taunted by a 13-year-old girl doing the voice of a grown man.
I told you guys we should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill. In the distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Oh, no! Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look, you won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't in good conscience let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Sorcerer's castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you, because you'll be dead.
The exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.
Let me open the way for you. Yield and open! No way! That's like my third favorite type of magic! Look, you're gonna need the secret dwarven passphrase to open the door. Go find some weird runes scattered around the mines. I bet those are the letters making up the passphrase. If you'll find the letters, you can probably get out of here. In fact, I found one just the other day. But you can't have this one. You can find your own. I love this thing.
Hey! Aww. Nice! That looks like the symbol for the letter T. One letter down, three to go.
You! I got Quaff!
The sorcerer told me about you. Said you'd come for his queen. Well, tough chicken. I'm in charge of these mines, and you'll never get the other runes. Never!
Puzzle.
Tina, I'm pretty sure this jump is impossible.
Fine. My bad. I'll make it doable. Dwarven letter A!
Celebrate while you can, douche. You still need two more letters to complete the passphrase, and I have the last one!
Oh. all die?
All these dwarves look exactly like Salvador. That seems kind of,
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? And I'll sell downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
That is awesome!
Booyah! Not racist.
Kill boss!
Gotcha!
Wait, you'll have to punch our boss! Oh, that.
Gotcha!
Which is superior?
Standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard. To the max!
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing.
I hate puzzles. I want to break stuff.
Is that how you wanted us to solve the puzzle?
Yeah. Let's go here.
I liked it.
That's the letter F. Only one letter left.
I've got the last letter, Muppet. And with the sorcerer's power coursing through my veins, you'll never get it.
Tooth the dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place. You also notice a weird-ass magic globe. Might be why Green Tooth's so mean.
Welcome to my lair. Now flee and die!
That's a badass!
A boss fight? Let's do this!
Go!
That is lovely. That is beautiful.
All the way back? Oh, man.
All right, girl, all right. Here. I made some glowy portals for your laser butts.
Did you just say laser butts?
Whatever that is, I want it.
R-A-T-F? We have to unscramble that?
Is it raft? I bet it's raft.
Raft. Was that not the password?
Oh, God. I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine. It's... fart.
Sorcerer's Tower in sight. You think of what you're going to spend your reward money on once you rescue the Queen.
Lots and lots of books. And guns.
Freeze!
dancing in some orcs to fight you. Be careful, dog.
Evil is on the loose. I recently felled a dragon, but could not find a single gun on its corpse. But one explanation, my colleagues are loose.
You won't
enjoy
this.
Tell them what they stole.
Stop struggling.
I stole nothing. Sir Gallo has gone mad. Mad, I say!
I shall not forgive this insult to my honor. Have at you!
Stop struggling.
He carried no loot. He must not have been the loot ninja. Still, track the others down. I will have my justice. Former posse who betrayed me. Of this I am certain!
Return to me!